I'm Archimedes, and I'm currently reading a book by the name of Queen of Shadows. It is the fourth book in the Throne of Glass series, in which the main character, an assassin by the name of Selena Sardothian, has been taken from the slave mines of Endovir to participate in a competition to be the king's champion, who will go around and assassinate people for him. And so if we fast forward to this book, she has now joined the rebels in an attempt to overthrow the king and bring back the kingdom that he has previously destroyed.